where I wanted to make sure that Anusha stop looking at me, like stop looking at me. So वो personality issue की वजह से I wanted that the data of all the questions asked by you remains somewhere. Not that I have stopped the personality issue or addressed it completely, but now the team has made sure कि मैम phone करने दो. We will make sure the calls are recorded and you can listen to them as and when possible. Of course, Naveen and his team have played a big role and all your calls are getting recorded. So there is no way we are missing out on any information between you, me and your mentor. So Anusha, are we justified with the cost?
Yes, sir.
Naveen, log dekh rahe hain humko. People are online. Questions aa rahe hain. Purva, any questions? Yeah, one question. Sab log hi bol rahe hain. So do we want to say hi back to you again? Yes, we do. Now the first question for this, firstly I'm sorry, what is the topic today, Anusha?
Today's topic is ask us anything. It's an open format today. You can ask us anything that you feel is, you know, bothering you or you need to ask Khyati ma'am, and we are going to be answering all of that today.
And by the way, who decides the topics every month, Anusha? It is Anusha, her team and me who decide the entire topic for Chai Times. This time the queries we have got last month were ranging from liver disorder to weight loss to chota bachcha getting thyroid to skin, hair, cleansing. So we thought, ye madam aake, ma'am, this time let the topic be Chai Time, ask anything. So we have taken that suggestion and as I can see that really the questions are anything and answers also not will be anything, will be very very sustainable. So pehla question kya hai?
Yes, so the first question is by Ankita. She wants to ask us about Garcinia Cambogia and raspberry tablets. Should we add them in our supplements and are they helpful?
You know, Anusha, I think I will be known as somebody who is not a dietitian by profession and somebody who experiments things on herself. Yes, everybody knows that I was very very fat and this weight of mine had reached 90 kgs. So, khud ke liye jab weight loss karna padta hai, so the first thing a person wants to do is check the easy way out. So, when Anusha is trying and telling someone how we work, I tell her and I tell her team, you are telling a person to pay for something that the person hates, that is to follow a diet chart. But here, ये स्टेज जो आता है व्हेन अ पर्सन इज कमिंग एंड आस्किंग अस कि भाई डाइट करा दो, उसके पहले जो स्टेजेस होते हैं वेट लॉस के, वी फर्स्ट स्टार्ट सर्चिंग कोई टैबलेट है क्या, किसी टैबलेट से कोई इजी वेट लॉस. सो बेसिकली वी ऑल लुक एट शॉर्टकट्स. द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट एंड द मोस्ट फेमस अदर शॉर्टकट इज मसाजेस. लोगों को लगता है मसाज कर लो तो ठीक हो जाएंगे, बट अगर ये टैबलेट्स और ये मसाज काम करते, so would we have to go and study is what I keep saying all the time. It takes us 5 years after 12 to become a qualified dietitian to make sure that you are getting the best personalized diet. All right, so Garcinia agar sach mein kaam karta, actually even I tried it, all right, and I also wanted to suggest it to clients who are very morbidly obese, because being a dietitian, हमारे लिए कभी भी कुछ बुरा नहीं होता और कुछ अच्छा नहीं होता. There is no food. I mean, which food Anusha was taught to us as okay, one food apply to all? No one. So there is no food which is available for me or for her when she wants to plan a diet chart. For any of us, कि भाई ये डाल दो short short weight loss होना है. Food is something that as a dietitian we put it in your diet in amounts that we feel will help you. So similarly, जब ये सप्लीमेंट्स की बात आती है, वी आल्सो लाइक व्हेन आई एम गिविंग समथिंग लाइक जीरा वाटर टू क्लाइंट्स, क्लाइंट्स राइट बैक एंड टेल मी दैट ख्याति बट मैंने पढ़ा है कि जीरा वाटर से ये होता है. ओ लवली, चलो गुड, वी हैव लॉट ऑफ पीपल वाचिंग अस, थैंक यू नवीन. सो जीरा पानी हो गया या एलोवेरा हो गया, सो यू नो द क्लाइंट सेंड मी एन आर्टिकल ऑन गूगल एंड टेल मी यू नो व्हाट आई रेड दिस साइड इफेक्ट. सो गूगल है ना, गूगल पढ़ा लिखा नहीं है, प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड एवरीबॉडी. When Google was formed, it was tomorrow if I want to put an article on Google, कौन रोकेगा मुझे? Tomorrow if she wants to put an article lose weight with ghee, who's going to stop her? Right? So general statements और जनरल आर्टिकल्स पे प्लीज बिलीव मत करो. सो गार्सिनिया पे आपको गूगल बताएगा या इफेक्टिव इन वेट लॉस, इफेक्टिव इन दिस, इफेक्टिव इन दैट, इफेक्टिव इन दैट, बट डू यू थिंक इट इज रियली इफेक्टिव इफ एट ऑल फॉर एवरीबडी? चलो एवरीबडी के लिए भी है, बट हाउ मच? तो प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड व्हेन वी आर गिविंग यू समथिंग, और एक टैबलेट भी हो अगर वो, इट इज ऑलवेज 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 हैव टू हैव अ डायटिशियंस एडवाइस एज टू हाउ मच, हाउ ऑफन. गार्सिनिया माय ओन एक्सपीरियंस, इट डिडंट वर्क एट ऑल. आई हैड ईटन अ ब्रेकफास्ट इन द मॉर्निंग, उसके बाद मुझे डिनर तक भूख नहीं लगी. सो व्हाट इज गार्सिनिया डूइंग? गार्सिनिया इज जस्ट
सप्रेसिंग हंगर,
और वो सप्रेसिंग हंगर में उसके साइड इफेक्ट्स अनुषा हमने क्या क्या देखे है. वी यू हैड सो मेनी पीपल कमिंग एंड सेइंग आई ईट ओनली ट्वाइस अ डे, आई ईट वन मील अ डे, तो आपने क्या क्या साइड इफेक्ट, व्हाट वर दे कंप्लेनिंग अबाउट?
Since you're not eating, then you're bound to have deficiencies. The important micro minerals are not reaching the system. The metabolism goes down because you're not eating anything. The hunger signals are not going. And ultimately, you're starving yourself. So your bones are becoming.
And then how do these, you know, you had come to me, ma'am, she's complaining of recurrent headaches. And she thinks wo migraine hai. But jab humne wo pura case peeche se padha, it was because she was hardly eating. So symptoms like recurrent acidity, recurrent headache, ye sab hota hai when you try and do something unnatural. Okay, so diet also is not like, you know, her hamesha, you know, she and her team will come and say, ma'am, you know, breastfeeding hai, but doesn't want to do the diet, thinking diet se milk supply band ho jayega. Ya pregnant woman doesn't want to do diet, thinking bachcha grow nahi hoga. Hum log aise nahi karte hai. We don't just plan soup and salad. We are going to give you a diet chart that will enhance your milk supply. We will give you a diet chart actually studying what week of pregnancy are you in. So please understand ki koi bhi ek food ya koi bhi ek diet chart jo generalize hota hai, jo aajkal aap logon ko bahut acha lag raha hai, and I know the next question Anusha is going to throw me to me is about that new generalized diet jiske प्रिंटआउट सब जगह सर्कुलेट हो रहे हैं, विच इज दैट डाइट एंड व्हाट इज द क्वेश्चन अनुषा?
यस, यू नो वी हैव इनफैक्ट सेवरल पीपल आस्किंग अस टुडे अबाउट कीटो डाइट, व्हाट आर इट्स एडवांटेजेस, हाउ डिफरेंट इज बैलेंस्ड न्यूट्रिशन एज कंपेयर टू द कीटो डाइट दैट हैज बीन सर्कुलेटेड, दैट इज द क्वेश्चन आई हैव.
आई जस्ट आंसर्ड हाफ माय क्वेश्चन इसके पहले वाले में, लेकिन प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड, यू नो, जब अगर कोई डाइट निकलती है जैसे कि प्रोटीन डाइट या कीटो डाइट या यू नो अ डाइट विच इज यू नो डिटॉक्स डाइट एंड एटकिंस डाइट एंड सी दिस डाइट जीएम डाइट, बहुत लोगों ने जीएम करा था जो हम स्कूल में कॉलेज में पढ़ते थे. सो दिस डाइट्स ओके वर प्रिपेयर्ड कीपिंग वन पर्टिकुलर कंडीशन ऑफ वन पर्टिकुलर पर्सन इन माइंड. के कीटो डाइट अनुषा स्कूल में मतलब कॉलेज में पता कीटो कब करते थे हम?
एपिलेप्टिक पेशेंट्स,
करेक्ट. जब हमारे पास क्लाइंट्स आते थे वो आर एपिलेप्टिक इन नेचर, सो वी यूज्ड टू वर्क विद अ कीटो डाइट फॉर अ वेरी स्मॉल टाइम एंड दैट आल्सो ऑन बच्चास. वो बच्चे जो थे वो बच्चों को भी कीटो डाइट इज 90% फैट. प्लीज अगेन वेरी वेरी वेस्टर्न कॉन्सेप्ट. तो कीटो डाइट जो हुआ करती थी एक मेडिकल अंडर अ डॉक्टर सुपरविजन वेयर दैट चाइल्ड्स लिपिड प्रोफाइल वाज टेस्टेड, हिज एक्टिविटीज वर टेस्टेड जस्ट टू मेक श्योर उसको एपिलेप्टिक फिट्स ना आए. सो व्हेनेवर यू डिसाइड टू गो ऑन सच डाइट्स, पहले तो समझ लो कि कॉमन सेंस इतना फैट, ओके ऑफ कोर्स बॉडी में तुम लोग कुछ भी अलग कर लो, तीन दिन सिर्फ वाटरमेलन खा लो चलो, तीन दिन सिर्फ राइस भी खा लो चलो, यू विल शो अ डिक्रीज इन योर वेट. दीस काइंड ऑफ डाइट्स कम विद देयर शेयर ऑफ साइड इफेक्ट्स, बट यू विल टेल मी अगेन कि मैम पर उसके रिजल्ट्स तो बहुत अच्छे आते हैं. अ कीटो डाइट अगेन अंडर सुपरविजन 6 days, 8 days, 10 days, एट व्हाट स्टेज ऑफ योर वेट लॉस जर्नी. 88 किलो की बंदी को मैं कीटो डाइट कराऊंगी, शी इज नॉट गोइंग टू वर्क, राइट? If I am getting a keto diet done on a person who is worked out, is 58 kg, wants to become 57, again under supervision, making sure that we talk to her every day is what a keto diet needs. So any diet at any point in time should not be administered by your own self. In fact, at Subahi, when these people were working, there was a comment, what challenge you have in your group, or broadcast chal raha hai? So because of broadcast, the group, WhatsApp group ka ek comment hai on the group, and you know, everybody is very excited to participate in that group, and we are adding that group because we got 1500 numbers. So we are taking our own time to add that, and nobody but Anusha's team knows it better. So we are getting into, you know, adding that. But again, my question here is, ke, there was a question asked to us, ke, what is the first challenge you will give? Will you give a no sugar challenge jo aajkal chal raha hai? But Anusha, now I want you to tell me, ki ye no sugar kitna valid ho sakta hai kisi ke liye? Being even a diabetic, chalo, being a non-diabetic, being anything, how you know, responsible it is for any kind of health issues, aur wo kyun karte hain?
No sugar, but sugar, ma'am, is a part of everything that we eat. Whether you're eating rice, whether you're eating roti,
or in brown rice, mein sugar na hoti hai.
There is.
Please. Exactly my point. So, quinoa mein sugar na hoti hai. Come on, Anusha, don't lie.
They have low quantities of carbohydrates, which will ultimately break down to sugar in your system.
And is sugar bad? Glucose bad for us?
No. Your brain requires glucose to function. So going on a very, very low carbohydrate diet or on a no sugar diet can end up, end you up in a coma as well. There have been cases.
Exactly. So here, in a normal human being who is working 8 hours a day, be it a housewife or be it a very, very high stress job, corporate institution or whatever it is, वहाँ पे भी 20 to 25% of the glucose that you have daily is utilized by your brain. So whenever you are irritated, whenever you are tired, whenever you are sick, whenever you are feeling very sluggish, that time what will you look for? Juice mangale, ice cream, pastry. So that is your body telling you sugar khatam ho gayi hai, mujhe do. So a keto diet will end up in a complication like this. A high protein diet ends up in a complication like this. But again, Anusha, yaar, you're telling me like this, but abroad if you go and if you see a typical British meal, it is what? It is steak, it is vegetables, it is mashed potato / bread. Now, how will you justify ke wo sugar ka, how does a client or how does, you know, a person survive over there?
Because the potato there has its own sugar, has its own carbohydrate.
There, the temperatures can get very, very cold. So you need the fat from that meat to first solve the temperature maintenance. Agar aap 0 degree mein bhi rehte ho, ya aap 40 degrees mein rehte ho, your body will maintain an internal temperature of 37 degrees Celsius. So your body's first and foremost need will be, how do I maintain, because at 37 degrees tumhara heart achhe se chalega, tumhara digestion achhe se chalega. So even if the temperature is there abroad, drop at 0 degrees, your body has to do 37. Now providing heat to the body is the work of fat. So isiliye wo log kha sakte hai steak, but they at the same time are adding what? Abhi bola, breads, they are adding potatoes. Wahan chal jata hai. Again, because the needs of those people are different. So if you see their plate, it is meat, lots of vegetables and either potato or bread. Hamara diet shuru kare. Roti, sabji, dal, chawal. See this, roti, sabji, dal, chawal. Correct? So roti, sabji. Fine, sabji, vegetable, usme aloo to, sorry boss, aloo to chahiye, aloo gobi, aloo matar, aloo turai, aloo dudhi, you know, aloo baigan. So everything starts with aloo. You have added one starch. Roti, yes. Do we say roti, sabji, dal, salad, dahi? No. What we say is dal chawal. So we are adding again
another source of starch.
Another source of starch. So that is when I always tell, chawal khane hai, chawal khalo. dal and chawal together, super combination. Who's telling you not to do it? But roti, alu and chawal in one meal, la 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 la. Pura balance break ho jata hai. So that is the reason most of us Indians tend to put on little weight, because we tend to go on the double carbohydrate diet. अब बोलोगे मेरे दादाजी तो कभी वेट नहीं गेन करते थे, बट दादाजी अनपॉलिश्ड चावल खाते थे. दादाजी यूज टू ईट रोटीज विच आर नॉट दैट रिफाइंड एंड दैट फाइन. नाउअडेज रोटी बनाने में तकलीफ हो जाती है, तो कभी कभी डब्बा में ब्रेड स्लाइसेस दिखते हैं, राइट? सो दैट ब्रेड इज ऑल्सो अगेन समथिंग विच इज वेरी वेरी लो ऑन फाइबर, एंड दैट इज द रीजन यू टेंड टू ईट मोर कार्बोहाइड्रेट. पर एक बात बता, कार्बोहाइड्रेट से फैट कैसे होता है?
बिकॉज वेन इन योर बॉडी इफ एनीथिंग इज गोइंग इन एक्सेस, वेदर इट इज कमिंग फ्रॉम प्रोटीन, वेदर इट इज कमिंग फ्रॉम कार्बोहाइड्रेट, विल बी अल्टीमेटली कन्वर्टेड टू फैट इन द सिस्टम. सो इफ यू ईटिंग एक्सेस कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स, योर मल्टीपल सोर्सेज ऑफ कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स इन वन मील, इट विल अल्टीमेटली द एक्सेस विल बी कन्वर्टेड टू फैट एंड स्टोर्ड.
एग्जैक्टली. सो वेन एवर एनीबडी कम्स एंड टेल्स मी, और वेन एवर एनीबडी टेल्स अनुषा, I don't eat anything fattening. मैं तो रोटी सब्जी दाल चावल खाती हूँ. So that's when Anusha explains, and that's when we explain over here that this is what is happening to you. You know, so though you are staying away from fried, मैं चॉकलेट्स नहीं खाती, मैं मिठाई नहीं खाती, we are here. That's why planning your thali, and that is what I tell everybody. Balanced nutrition में सिर्फ copy paste diet charts लेके नहीं जाना है. You have to learn for life how to manage that particular plate wherever you are, and very intelligently. So you have to understand that, see, we were a nation which was poor, okay? And poor nation means tab nation ke paas washing machine nahi tha, tab nation ke paas kaam wali afford karne ka time nahi tha. That time we had a tropical climate, so we used to include two sources of carbohydrates, because we used to do our own jhadu katka, we used to walk lot of distances. Labor was that time a very very important job. Mill workers hua karte the, jo 10-10 ghante mill mein kaam karte the. So that kind of physical activity needed those carbohydrates. So that is why I tell ki ek diet kiske liye kaam nahi kar sakti. So tomorrow if a laborer comes, will we give double carbohydrate? Laborer
aayega. Yes, 100%.
So for a laborer, we will give double carbohydrates. But if an executive comes, do we give a double carbohydrate? We don't. But that also depends on his work. Executive with a lot of field work, lot of traveling here and there, do we give double? We may. We don't know. Right? So it all depends on the assessment sheet that the client gives us. Yes, being online does not give me and Anusha the right to plan a diet depending on just a phone call. Ek puri assessment bhari jati hai. The client is supposed to answer 50 questions which are online. These 50 questions are then studied by me, studied by your mentor, and a diet chart is planned only after that. A lot of revamping is done on the website, where aap apne reports bhi dal sakte ho, aap apne photographs bhi dal sakte ho. So this is the reason why today technology is being used so well. Phir aata hai tracking ka part. Online program mein weight kaise daalu? No need to worry. Buy one weight scale, step on that weight scale. बहुत इजी ट्रैकर्स है हमारे, ट्रैकर्स में जाके फिल करो. फॉर ख्याति मैम आल्सो इट बिकम्स वेरी इजी. व्हाट वी डू इज वी हैव एन एंटायर सीरीज ऑफ वेट दैट यू सेंड. सो फॉर मी इट्स इजी टू ट्रैक दैट फ्रॉम 85 टू 75 द जर्नी हैज बीन दिस, एट दिस डेट द वेट वाज दिस एंड द पर्सन वाज फीलिंग लाइक दिस. सो इट बिकम्स वेरी 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 इजी फॉर अस, एंड इट मेक्स आवर प्रोग्राम वेरी सिस्टमैटिक. तो हम भूल नहीं जाते कि अरे उनका वेट लास्ट सेशन में क्या था, डेटा निकालो, वो पेपर कहाँ चला गया, ओ क्लाइंट की फाइल घूम गई, अब कैसे. नो, हियर एवरीथिंग इज स्टोर्ड वेरी सिस्टमैटिकली, एंड दैट इज आल्सो वन वेरी बिग रीजन फॉर आवर क्लाइंट सक्सेस. जब कोई क्लाइंट लास्ट ईयर एनरोल होता है और ये साल वो क्लाइंट फिर से आ गया, आई हैव द एंटायर रिकॉर्ड्स ऑफ दैट क्लाइंट, the weight loss journey, the diets, and what diets worked on the client. So please understand, being online, mehnat if not equal, thodi zyada hi lagti hai humko. Zyada ho gaya, Naveen? Log chale gaye? Haan, sab log hai? Sunna yaar, should we continue or should we have last three questions? Please tell us in the comment section if we continue and if you want us to hear, we are cool. If you don't want us to hear, we are fine. Apurva is showing me lot of questions that have come. Come Apurva, humko dikha de so that we can go ahead and Anusha can then compile them and ask different questions. Uske baad ka question koi hai, Anusha dikha de.
Yes ma'am, we have questions about PCOS from Pooja and Rimsha. Both of them have PCOS. Pooja here, because of some weight loss, has improved on her irregular period cycle.
Wow.
But her insulin levels are still persistently high.
Okay.
So
okay.
She wants to know the reason why.
Okay, 15 more minutes, I get it. So now, let me talk about again one topic which I don't think ek bhi chai time mein miss hua hai. And that topic is PCOS. In fact, the amount of people that have asked us about our PCOS program is now reaching to a little more than 3,000. This only worries me because it tells me that there are 3,000 and plus hamare clients jo hai wo 1,800 hai. And including me, 1,801. So we have about 1,800 women who are there, out there, suffering from some form of PCOS or the other. Ye jo hai, it's not something which can be taken lightly. Again, PCOS ko pehle hum PCOD bolte the, where it was a disease. PCOS ke liye, there is absolutely no medication. How many of my PCOSs are taking Yasmin, Devery and Glycomet? Please write in the comment section, let me see. Glycomet, Yasmin, Devery and which other one? Diane 35. So please tell us, because this is doing nothing to you. It is giving you temporary relief, that also chemically. Phir aap band kar doge, your body organs, which is ovaries, are already showing you symptoms of relaxing and shutting. They will in fact now trouble you even more. The only way, okay, the only, again I'm saying, the only way to maintain weight and to lose weight and to maintain your regular period cycle is only and only something that we call as PCOS diet program. Lot of my clients tell me, but Khyati, you included milk in my diet. How? Milk to yaar PCOS mein kaise koi piyega? Let's go on a non-dairy diet. Let's go on a gluten-free diet. So when somebody asks me that, you know, how your PCOS people are so successful and what diet you give, I tell them, I don't have a pattern. Mere paas koi pattern nahi hai. I just make sure that certain principles of weight loss where that particular person's body will respond is added, and that is how we make sure that every person gets a very, very personalized diet. Some people with PCOS come with acne. Some people come with facial hair. Some people come with insulin levels. Now coming to your question of ke weight loss se period regular ho gaye hai. See, in PCOS program, period regular lana hi hamara jeet nahi hai. And that doesn't happen in like 2 months time. Okay, 2 months first cycle coming and regularizing is a plus point. But a PCOS case is always a 6 to 8 month therapy, where in these 6 to 8 months, you are not only aligning what we call as your weight or your periods, but we are aligning insulin, we are aligning even thyroid, we are aligning even prolactin. Ye sare levels upar niche ho jate hai. So alignment in the body of all these hormones after good 6-8 months is when you say that maine PCOS ko acche se conquer kiya hai. If it is taking a little longer, you might want to, you know, check your diet again, check your lifestyle again. Because an average PCOS is, I think, a 6 month program, maybe 6 months and or less, because somebody who wants to conceive, that person conceives in, you know, the first 3 months program only and they are very happy. Severity, matlab PCOS with a complication takes longer. Plain PCOS, mild PCOS, PCOS to a 48 kg girl is also something we have had, and we have given her a diet and she's done fantastically well on that. So PCOS, the lesser we talk about it, the more it is spreading. I also understand, you know, a lot of clients, jab bhi main PCOS ka kuch dalti hu, mera test testimonial मत डालना ना world will come to know I have PCOS you know and मुझे public में comment नहीं डालना कि I did well on your PCOS in fact today I think Naveen got a mail you know because by mistake the pictures of you know PCOS client were you know on my mail and I happened to just keep that mail open and you know she was like Kathy what about my photo privacy so I said you know what yeah yeah I am doing it but then the mail was a very thankful mail ke because of you I am today a mother but mujhe kisi ko batana nahi hai you know so don't worry about that because you keeping quiet okay is harming a lot of other women तुम अगर आज बोलोगे कि यू नो आई हैव हैड इट एंड आई हैव बैटल्ड इट वेरी वेल इट गिव्स होप टू द अदर पर्सन यू डू समथिंग अबाउट इट इट गिव्स होप व्हेन यू नो यू कांट बी सिटिंग टिल योर 100 केजीज एंड देन डेवलपिंग फुल फ्लेज्ड डायबिटीज फुल फ्लेज्ड यू नो ब्लॉकेज ऑफ आर्टरीज एंड देन कम टू अस एंड से अब मैं क्या सो प्लीज एड्रेस दैट इशू वेरी वेरी वेल जितना जल्दी हो सके कम टू टर्म्स विद इट एंड लेट्स मेक श्योर योर लाइफ इज वेरी पॉजिटिव विद दिस राइट What's the next question?
Ma'am, we have some questions regarding kids. What are super brain food for kids?
See, make sure that you are not stressing your child. Make sure that your child is making friends with three things in life. One is, if you are a parent who is okay to give milk, please make sure 2 glass milk at any age till 14 years is something that you always give your child. Bonvita ka question humne pehle bhi address kiya hai. It is just something that makes your meal tasty. So stay away from that. In fact, you know, a ragi porridge or an eggnog is a better option for a child. Okay. Secondly, make sure that your child makes friends with fruits and vegetables. Sham ka jo meal hai, milk, after a gap of time, it has to be fruits and nuts. You cannot say ke sham ko chips de do, ye de do, wo de do. At any given point in time, there has to be one fruit gone in the evening. And at least 4 to 5 nuts. These are some habits that the child will grow up with. You know, बोलते हैं child को ये कराना चाहिए, वो कराना चाहिए, habits अच्छी पालनी चाहिए. In the night also, do not entertain anything where we say that ये सब्जी मैं नहीं खाऊंगा. If in your family everybody is eating it, there is a positive atmosphere that you will create. So fruits and vegetables, milk and milk products, and nuts. These three things. Okay, when was the last time? You put some nuts in your mouth. When was the last time you put a chip in your mouth or a biscuit in your mouth? Tell me, when was the last time रोज एक हफ्ते के लिए constantly दिन में 2 fruit खाया? And when was the last time जब हर दिन इस हफ्ते तो हर दिन मुझे उसको ब्रेड देना पड़ा? So these are the habits which is going to affect the child's cognitive development, which we call as the brain development. Brain के लिए कोई special food नहीं है. It is again पूरा दिन जो बच्चा खाता है ओके okay? वो बोलते हैं ना बच्चे को शुगर रश हो गया या बच्चा इज बिकमिंग फैट बिकॉज़ टू मेनी चिप्स इट्स नॉट ओनली फैट जस्ट सी द अमाउंट ऑफ केमिकल दैट इज गोइंग इन द चाइल्ड्स बॉडी इवन यू नो व्हेन इट कम्स टू फ्रूट्स देयर आर लॉट्स ऑफ फ्रूट्स व्हिच यू नो यू एज अ मदर से मेरी चाइल्ड को इससे सर्दी हो जाएगी बनाना नहीं दूंगी वाटरमेलन नहीं दूंगी नहीं यार कोई भी सीजनल फ्रूट हो प्लीज गो अहेड एंड गिव योर चाइल्ड दैट फ्रूट स्टे अवे फ्रॉम चॉकलेट कोटेड काजू या रोस्टेड शेजवान बादाम यू नो आजकल तो क्या क्या आया है यार यार यू डोंट नो आई मीन एंड दे लुक सो अट्रैक्टिव ग्रीन कलर एंड यू नो मसाले वाले प्लीज स्टे अवे फ्रॉम ऑल दैट टेल एंड डेवलप नेचुरल टेस्ट्स इन द चाइल्ड्स टम फ्रॉम राइट नाउ आई एम श्योर योर चाइल्ड विल फॉल इन लव विद ऑल दीस फ्रूट्स एंड वेजीज राइट व्हाट इज द अदर क्वेश्चन वी हैव
शेख परवीन हियर इज सेइंग आई वांट टू नो व्हाई इज देयर अ हेडेक व्हाइल स्विचिंग फ्रॉम अनहेल्दी टू हेल्दी डाइट
Wow, lovely question. In fact, most of my clients tell me that they are feeling a little heavy in the 4th or the 5th day. जब आप unhealthy खाते हो, the supply of simple sugar, वो जो sugar rush होती है, the supply of simple sugar in your body is so easy. You know, your body needs glucose in 2 minutes out, up. But इसका ही, you know, you will say कि तो क्या problem है? हमको simple sugar दे दो भाई, क्या problem है? दे देते हैं. बट द प्रॉब्लम इज दैट दैट एक्स्ट्रा आप लोग कभी इनफ शुगर नहीं खाओगे इंक्लूडिंग मी वी ऑलवेज ईट एक्स्ट्रा तो वो जो एक्स्ट्रा सिंपल शुगर होती है ना दैट स्ट्रेट अवे टारगेट्स योर आईलेट्स ऑफ लैंगरहांस वो जो सेल्स है वो डायबिटीज को अफेक्ट करते हैं तो या वहां जाता है या तो फिर कोटिंग ऑफ फैट तो ये दोनों चीजें जो है बहुत 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 कॉम्प्लिकेटेड कर देते हैं हम. ऑलराइट, सो वी दैट्स व्हाई से दैट इट इज ओके टू नॉट गिव यू अ शुगर रश. मतलब 10 मिनट में शुगर लेवल स्पाइक होके नीचे चला जाता है, दैट इज व्हाट हम करते रहते हैं. इन द डाइट प्रोग्राम द शुगर लेवल्स आर लाइक दिस मेंटेन एंड योर बॉडी हैज टू इन द लॉन्ग रन वर्क लाइक दिस ओनली, नॉट जस्ट टू लूज वेट, टू फंक्शन प्रॉपरली. सो that is why the headache, but don't worry, your body will get used to it. I would also say that wo permanent headache nahi hona chahiye, because there are times when you allow food from outside, there are times when you know you adjust. Like there was a client hamare, Mr. Ajit, 30 kgs down as of today. Oh, only 5 minutes more. So he has lost 30 kgs and I had to tell him, Ajit, you have to go out and eat. अजीत अल्कोहल एक झटके में स्टॉप मत करो, अजीत गो ईट एंड चीट. सो दैट इज व्हेन ही स्टार्टेड ईटिंग आउट वंस एंड ही सेड यू नो व्हाट थैंक यू बिकॉज ऑफ दैट आज लाइफ नॉर्मल चल सकती है. टुडे ही ईट्स आउट ट्वाइस आल्सो एंड देन ही इज फाइन. सो प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड, कभी कोई चीज इतनी नहीं छोड़ देने की कि व्हेन यू टेक इट बैक लाइक व्हाइट राइस, मैं राइस नहीं खाऊंगी, नहीं ऐसे नहीं कर सकते आप, यू नो. और क्या, मैं केक नहीं खाऊंगी, मैंने मिठाई का. Then when you stop the bada, या जो भगवान को बोला होगा या जो विश पूरी हो गई, finish, then जो हम शुरू करते हैं, then there is no stopping to it, right? So everything, हमारी एक guide है, eat in portion guide, जिसमें हम हर एक, you know, मैं whenever I see a client posting a picture, like today morning Neha had posted a picture of missile, she stays in Dubai, and you know उसको missile fly down कराया कोई आया तो, and she clicked that picture and I मैंने नीचे सिर्फ लाइन एक लाइन में लिख दिया नेहा प्लीज ईट इन पोर्शन. तो नेहा बोलती है यू नो, सो व्हाटएवर यू ईट यू मेक श्योर दैट देयर इज अ पोर्शन टू इट. और वो जो गाइड है ईट इन पोर्शन, वो गाइड सबके लिए टुडे इन बैलेंस न्यूट्रिशन इज बिकम अ लाइफ लाइन. सो प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड व्हेन यू कम टू बैलेंस न्यूट्रिशन, यू आर नॉट चार्ज्ड जस्ट फॉर अ डाइट चार्ट, यू आर यू नो जस्टिफाइंग द एंटायर प्रोग्राम बाय मेकिंग श्योर दैट जिंदगी में कभी कोई डाइटिशियन की जरूरत ना पड़े. Okay, you are getting an eating portion guide. You are getting even an alcohol guide. So even if you're socially having alcohol, I cannot say ban ban, sab ban karo, chalo nahi, everything is out. Maintenance guide hai, jahan pe samosa kitne often kha sakte ho, dahi puri how often will you eat, that all is also given. So that is the program for you. Kabhi aise mat sochna ki sirf diet plan hai aur diet plan online hai, koi kya karega. No, no, we work really, really hard. There's a lot of R&D done. And that is how you get the best of all programs at Balance Nutrition. Which is the other question we have?
Yes. So how can
last three questions? Huh?
Okay. How can vegetarians overcome vitamin D3 deficiency?
Mm-hmm. Again, this question is asked to me by many, many people. ये जो vegetarian और D3 का और B12 का relationship है, वो last एक साल में ही बहुत आया. Alright, that is because again being an Indian and being an Asian by race, aapki D3 or B12 hamesha se on the lower range hi rahenge. There is no such food that provides you with abundance of D3 and abundance of B12. If you eat a very smart diet and if you make sure that, as I said, you are balancing out your junk. If you don't remember the last time you know you were regular with your fruit, or if you don't remember the last time aap jab milk peete the ya whatever any healthy habit, you know, depending on how your assessment is, but last time jab humne junk khaya tha, agar wo regular ho raha hai, to even if I give you a supplement, your value will still come down temporarily. Wo dawaiyan injection se upar ho jayenge, but it is going to otherwise come down only. Your food plays a major role. Balancing of everything plays a major role. यहाँ ऐसे नहीं कि D3 है तो मैं D3 के लिए आपको एक D3 का food दे दूँ. No, I have to balance out all the other parts of your diet. So vegetarianism and D3 and B12 is not such a big issue. In fact, again, Apurva, वो articles डालो, okay? Where you are, you know, we have written about D3 and we've written about B12. Just put those articles so that you can read more and understand the whole logic about the D3 and B12 deficiency in us. What is the second last question, Anusha?
Here, Indira is asking us, I wanted to know if a person is suffering from sugar and cholesterol, is there any specific fruit that needs to be avoided in day-to-day life.
But she's saying together agar cholesterol hai or together agar usko you know sugar bhi hai. Now tell me something, ek fruit ka cholesterol se kya lena dena hai? Anyone? Can anyone answer that? There is no correlation or there is no fruit which is responsible for you increasing your cholesterol. Okay, so if I tell you that you know you eat a banana and then I have had clients who come and tell me mango mein kitna cholesterol hota hai. No, in fact you know a lot of them ask me ke kaju khane se badam kha sakte hai, kaju nahi kha sakte because kaju mein bahut cholesterol hota hai. But that is not the situation. The case is that anything coming from plant, okay, the plant sources are always cholesterol free. Some confused. No. I am not giving you wrong advice. Dimag sahi hai mera. Koi problem nahi hai. Main khana kha ke aayi. So, anything, again I'm telling you, that comes from plants has no cholesterol. But is it fat free? Kaun se fat honge usme? There will be saturated and unsaturated fats which are plant se aaya hua. हम लोग उसको हमारी लैंग्वेज में बोलते हैं म्यूफा एंड प्यूफा, मोनो अनसैचुरेटेड एंड पॉली अनसैचुरेटेड. सो प्लीज अगर हाँ ब्रांड के नाम तो हम लेते नहीं है, बट अगर आपको कोई ऑयल आ रहा है जो 200 रुपया पर लीटर है और एक आ रहा है 500 रुपया पर लीटर जो बोलता है वी आर कोलेस्ट्रॉल फ्री, तो देर इज नो डिफरेंस. 200 वाले में भी कोलेस्ट्रॉल नहीं है. ओके, बट डज दैट मीन कि उसमें फैट नहीं है? या नो. It has fat, it has triglycerides. So nuts also, they have fat, but they don't have cholesterol. Cholesterol is only available in animals. Dahi cholesterol hota hai Anusha? Paneer mein hoga, chicken mein hoga, ghee mein hoga, correct? Butter mein hoga, margarine mein hoga? Nahi. So that is why companies now are making butter. Okay, and they are calling it spread because उन्होंने पहले butter बोल के and cholesterol free butter बोल के बहुत बेवकूफ बनाया सबको. That is hydrogenation of oil and उसको solidify कर दिया and that is how it's become a spread. But you know studies show that it's better to have butter than to have that. क्योंकि cakes में वो margarine पड़ता है, बेकरी आइटम्स में वो मार्जरीन पड़ते हैं, दैट इज शोन टू डायरेक्टली अफेक्ट अवर हार्ट. ओके, सो प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड, नेक्स्ट टाइम यू सी यू नो क्या वो टेक व्हाट आर दे कॉलिंग इट, दे डोंट कॉल इट मार्जरीन बिकॉज सबको पता है कि मार्जरीन खराब होता है. दे कॉल इट लो फैट और कोलेस्ट्रॉल फ्री टेबल स्प्रेड. या दे कॉल इट कोलेस्ट्रॉल फ्री टेबल स्प्रेड. तो बेवकूफ नहीं बनने का. ओके, प्लीज यू वॉन्ट टू हैव यू हैव द बटर. Don't have the cholesterol-free spray. Last question, but before that, anyone wants to know anything about our programs, anything about our website, more than 650 recipes which are updated, which are available to you on registration, more than 150 articles, more than 90 videos. Isko ginke, I think 95? Huh? YouTube pe? 95 videos on our YouTube channel. Apurva, aap comments mein YouTube ka link do, Instagram ka link do, Twitter ka link do, so that you can follow us and you can see the beautiful work we do, you can see the results of many of our clients, you can see how we work. Bored to even do that? I'm giving you a number. Call on that number. 9820543329. Can Indians abroad do our program? कैसे कुछ भी आप ऐसे मतलब उल्लू मत बनाओ. Which clients you have today, you know, counseled, and which countries have you touched base with Anusha who are very successful with us?
Kenya, China, Bahrain, Kuwait, Dubai, Australia, Sydney, Switzerland, Netherlands. Sri Lanka,
yes,
we have US,
Jakarta,
California, Jakarta,
Belgium,
Germany,
Amsterdam. there are Indians staying everywhere, okay? Yahan pe. And these Indians are also the ones who have made us what we are. Ek Amsterdam mein rehti Indian ne humko sikhaya ki wahan pe kaun kaun si cheez milti hai. Ek German ne humko sikhaya daba concept nahi chalta yahan pe. Aapko mujhe bahar ke options dene hi padenge. So we say yes, you will also follow the concept of Germany and not carry dabba. But she also has lost a lot of weight with us. So cultures, blending of two cultures, Indian culture and German culture, and still working on it to make sure you guys get the results you all want, is what is happening at Balanced Nutrition. So much so that we have almost by hearted all the country codes. So humko nutrition mein to nahi sikhaya ki country codes by heart karne padenge, but ma'am plus 6-5 Singapore hai ye, you know ma'am plus 2-3-4 Kenya hai ye. So we have by hearted codes now, and everybody in my office knows now that anything but a plus 91 means the person is calling you from outside. We also are now going into other options to reach out to people where a call is very expensive. So even if you are abroad and you want to do a program where there is a call, possible, not possible, very much possible. Time zone difference covered, not covered, very much covered. So all you have to do is just make up your mind 20%. Rest 80% is the job that we will be doing here. Close out karne se pehle last question karu. Hai log kisab so gaye hai live super show me.
Swati here wants to know a little more about green tea and apple cider vinegar, if it helps in weight loss.
Super. Yes, both green tea and apple cider are one of my favorite additions in the diets of my clients. But again, many clients come out with a side effect saying that, you know, their throat did not take it properly, their system did not take it properly. So again I'm saying, kitna, how often? Roz lena hai, alternate day lena hai, subah lena hai, sham ko lena hai, pani ke saath lena hai, to thanda ya garam? What do we add in that? What do we not add in that? Green tea plain okay or non plain okay? These are and uske saath, what foods do we give? So if you are somebody who is randomly following one spoon in one glass of water early in the morning and then having paratha for breakfast, mujhe nahi lagta wo aapke liye kaam karega. So again, these things, yes, they are very very known now to be healthy, but please ask. Ab crocin lene se pehle aap bacche ke liye crocin dena hai, doctor kitna do? This is his height, this is his weight, okay, abhi itna do, later itna. Similarly with superfoods and food amounts also, it is very important, because a lot of our years in studying are spent in how much to give taki uski sugar improve ho, how much to give so that uska fat loss ho, how often do we give this so that ye effect ho, how often do we give this to thyroid ke values theek rahe. So this is what we learn when we are studying, and again thanks to everybody who is giving us a chance to study their own bodies. Anusha, any message to any of your hundreds of people who are you know, chatting with you and you know, who are in terms of wanting to join a program and yet stuck, what you want to tell them from your side?
Ma'am, the common doubts I keep having is it's online. What if I cheat and you all don't come to know? What if I tell, why, what if I lie in the tracker? How are you all going to find out? So that is usually people, you know, people who ask me, and probably that is the thing which they feel that we are not going to find out.
Exactly. I, let me tell you, have now a little more than 1 lakh diets gone out of Balanced Nutrition. We come to know the moment a person is writing to us. Also, diet plans are not available for free. ठीक है ना? तो अगर मैं अनुषा से पैसे ले रही हूँ, okay, to tell her and to give her advice, I have not had a single person lying to me. When will you lie? You will lie when you are cheating. अरे but cheat कौन कराता है यहाँ पे? तो फिर why will you lie? We only are telling you to go eat what you like. So nobody, okay, the result today of anybody cheating and not telling us is 0%. Okay, you are working on your health. You are somebody who is interested in losing weight. Why will you do that? ये स्कूल नहीं है. यू नो व्हेन एवर एवरीबडी कम्स के यू नो आई नीड समवन वेरी स्ट्रिक्ट, आई टेल देम एंड इवन शी टेल्स देम, ये स्कूल नहीं है. दो महीना हम आपको ये लकड़ी लेके नहीं सिखा सकते, ये मत खाओ, वो मत खाओ, ऐसे मत करो, वैसे मत करो. व्हाट वी डू इज वी मेक श्योर दैट वी आर टेलिंग यू, चीट कर दिया बोलो हमको, वी विल हेल्प यू मेक इट बेटर अगेन एंड अगेन एंड अगेन. सो इफ यू हैव स्पेयर्ड मी व्हाई विल यू लाव, राइट? सो हियर इट इज नॉट अ नेगेटिव प्रोग्राम, द प्रोग्राम इज अ वेरी पॉजिटिव प्रोग्राम. When we are holding your hand, कोई डांटेगा नहीं यहाँ पे नहीं follow किया तो. समझा के, improvise करा के, empower करेंगे, and that is what works the best at balance. So any other message you want to give to any other clients here?
Ma'am, I think people are a little skeptical about nutrition as an entire concept. Going to a doctor, I think, becomes much more of an easier choice than going to a nutritionist. So I think a nutritionist can save you from a lot of things that can happen in the future, and I think it's a very lesser known fact. So whatever is stopping you is probably going to turn out to be a bigger issue in the future. So might as well stop it when it has just begun. So that is my message to everybody who's been speaking to me. So all the contemplation, all the, you know, thinking of whether I want to do it or no, whether I am going to be able to do it or no, I think you just need to take that leap of faith and get started, and think that's where change starts.
And that's where we are here, and we are going to make sure. Like, iske pehle hi I had a client, you know, and that client was like, Khyati, you know what, look at me, you know, you think you have hope? I said, what hope? I am 300% sure you are going to change. And that pain is our pain. You have to just step in, and we then make sure support, thodi si that. मेरा थोड़ा सा डर एंड अ लॉट ऑफ पॉजिटिव एनफोर्समेंट फ्रॉम माय एंटायर टीम इज गोइंग टू मेक श्योर दैट यू डू योर बेस्ट. लास्टली, जॉइन अस ऑन यूट्यूब, जॉइन अस ऑन ट्विटर, जॉइन अस एवरीवेयर, एंड अनुषा एंड आई एंड द होल टीम सेज अ बिग बाय टू यू. वी विल सी यू अगेन दिस टाइम, मे बी इन ऑक्टोबर, और इफ एट ऑल देयर इज अ टाइनी सरप्राइज, और इफ एट ऑल वी हैव टू मेक अ टाइनी अनाउंसमेंट, then maybe middle of September. Till then, bye bye, take care.